Everybody else, the team dog, the two in front of the sled are known as the wheel dogs. French time. And the lead dogs, their job is to keep the look. Command and control about 60 feet out in front from the lead dogs.
Hi, hello. Me, Tondy, in Alaska. So today we're at the Fur Rundy event. So Fur Rundy is like a week-long set of events leading up to the Iditarod, the annual sled dog race. I have never been. So very excited. They say it's 9 degrees today. Sorry, I'm standing in the shadow just because it's a really good place to stand and watch.
This one today I've got on thermal pants,
two pairs of socks, my boots, thanks mom, and of course a camisole, t-shirt, sweater, jacket, scarf, hat. I want to say thank you for subscribing and liking to my channel, and I hope you enjoyed this vicariously for me since I'm here. Alright.
30 seconds. 2, 1, go! And our first dog team is on the avenue. Dog team outbound. Woo! Sam and Keith coming up to the line next from Fight Lake, Michigan. Outbound.
Look how tiny
he is. Look at him. Looks like 3, 2, 1, go! Ken Cheesick is outbound with 16 dogs out front. Bill Portman coming. You may notice a splash of paint on the dogs in certain places. Those are the markers to determine the same dog when you stay. You can drop dogs from your team. You cannot add new dogs to the team. And they're painted. 1, go!
359.
Coming up next, gear. 2, 1, go! And either are on the way outbound. Don Cousins is coming up next from Cricket.
And they're moving. I think they're going 25 miles in total today. So downtown Anchorage, we got big buildings and we got mountains. Here they come.